Ton Toilette.
Ha ha ha! 下。 We need to keep her away from the ropes.
We can afford one.
Shake it off.
Fucking kidding me? Crazy.
Ah!
Keep down! I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right? I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you. Family never is. Oh, I know. I know. Thank you, Lara, for everything.
There was a revolt, a bomb. The native people, the enemies of my enemies, rose up, striking out as we had always dreamed. Ivan and our daughter might have known freedom, but instead they are dead. Killed by the only people that might have saved us. The Soviet cowards with me in the Vale say there is nothing left, that we must await rescue. They say they will protect me, but they jump at the dark and supplies run low. There will be no rescue. I will live, and my captors will not. Survival is the only truth in this world. They are a superstitious lot. I slip the pollen into their rations, and when they are reduced to weeping husks, I will show them a new face, something they have feared since childhood. Baba Yaga, Grandmother Serpent, Witch. They will die screaming in terror. They deserve so much worse. If I cannot live free, then I will survive alone, in the shadows, until death reunites me with Ivan and our child.
Baba Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way.
Vale is mine. I have watered the ground and cultivated the dreaming blossoms. No one will enter. No one shall leave. I will not endure the outside world any longer. Here at last.
Give them a little time alone while I look around some more.
I'm gonna look around a little longer. Maybe pick up some of the things to bring back to the village. Thank you.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphina wore the mask of the witch for so long. I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. It'll be difficult. Being impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth.